So my film's called I'm Not a Witch, and it's about a little girl. It's set in Zambia, but it's like a fairy tale, and it's about a little girl who's accused of being a witch and sent to a witch camp, and then she has to choose between becoming a witch or a goat. Yeah.
What is it about that unique situation, that unique dilemma, that most interested you as a storyteller?
I think I realize now, like, I like exploring this idea of freedom and the price of freedom. I think this is kind of the film allowed me to do that, and what you pay for that price in order to be free of, like, oppression. It's quite serious, isn't it? Yeah. So that's what I was interested in.
What does it mean for you, not just to be nominated here tonight, but to also be showcasing the film as part of the London Film Festival?
Yeah, no, I think it's an honour. London Film Festival is like one of my favourite film festivals, genuinely. And I think they curate great films, and it's just an honour to be nominated and also be nominated for the award for first feature. So it's great. Yeah, I couldn't ask for more.
Do you think that in general we do enough to support emerging filmmaking talent both here and around the world?
I think we're starting to. I think there's a shift and the realization there's a focus. I think they always have fostered talent. And I know I came through the BFI network, which fosters talent even from as young as 16. And I think people now know how much more important it is, and to come from a diverse background. So I think it's changing and it's becoming much better. It's part of culture, isn't it? And it's part of our cultural identity. And I think it's just an important thing to foster. And it's not about, and it shouldn't be about the bottom line. It should be about encouraging kind of ways to express ourselves. And I just think it's important. None of my family are artists, so I'm here for I don't know why I'm here, but I know it's important for me to express myself. And I think it's great that BFI and government funding support it. I think it's vital.